Ghana's tourism sector has been given a boost with the introduction of the Cowbell in the Sky project. The project seeks to introduce hot air balloon rides as an alternative means of experiencing the country from the sky.
The first time, Ghanaians experienced and enjoyed hot air balloon rides and traveled to see fascinating places in Ghana aboard the Cowbell hot air balloon. The Cowbell balloon flew over the country from 12 to 19th May 2018. The Cowbell balloon project aims to support ongoing efforts to boost tourism, recreation and business in the country. The managing director of From Macedo, Ghana, producers of Cowbell, Mr. Deg Larimans, expressed